dependable mid-sized car. Thank you very much. Take on America's best warranty, giving you 10 years and 100,000 miles, and Hyundai's amazing as charge. So why wait? Get over to your Hyundai dealer today, or I'll cite you for loitering.
For J.D. Power & Associates award information, go to jdpower.com. America's best warranty claim based on total package and warranty program. See dealer for limited warranty details. Before you bring your A-game, you need to make sure your body is set up to meet any challenge. New Ace brand sports medicine products feature advanced technology and a personalized fit to keep you in the game. No matter what sport you play, Ace brand will help you meet any challenge. Find the full line of new Ace brand products in the sporting goods section at area Walmart locations. Visit acebrandsports.com for more information. Protect, compete, win with Ace.
You think Sandy could stop the Jersey Shore? No way. The beaches, the restaurants, the stores, they're open. So come to your shore. Find out more at StrongerThanTheStorm.com.
Well, we go to the bottom of the fifth inning. We are still scoreless. Jim Marisnik made a terrific diving catch to take a base hit away from Marlon Byrd. And both Turner and Wright were so sure that ball was going to fall in. Might have doubled either one of them, but in the end it was Wright who was doubled off first. Watching David walk back towards third base after they brought him his glove, boy, he is really protecting that hamstring. He's walking very gingerly. I just hope he's going to be able to play through this. Donovan Solano threw out Wright, leads off the home fifth. Matt Harvey's first pitch, fastball for a call, strike one.
Yeah, 95 miles an hour. Not that I'm advocating this at all, Howie, but if I'm the Marlins with a scoreless team right now, and I just saw David Wright the way he got back to first, if I'm Solano, I'm punching.
The 0-1 on the way. Takes outside. Fastball, 1-1.
Not likely to square up Marvin today. And obviously, Wright is in some pain right now. He's back in third. So if Solano wanted to, he could probably reach right now just by pushing one up near third base. Hope he doesn't.
He is 3 for his last 20, lays off a breaking ball that's low and away, 2 balls and 1 strike, 6, 7, and 8. In the Marlins batting order here at the bottom of the fifth, Solano, Marisnik, and Mathis. Mets are now 0-for-6 in this game with men in scoring position. 2-1 pitch, waved at and missed a hard slider. And the count 2-1, so pardon me, 2 balls and 2 strikes.
Meantime, what a great catch by Marisnik, who dazzled all spring training. It seemed like every game against the Mets, he did something Matt Van Decker like.
Here's the 2-2 to Solano. Go outside, ball 3. Now, Harvey has not walked anybody, but he's had several 3-ball counts in this game. So right now, his pitch count is at 67, starting the fifth inning. Payoff pitch, swing and a foul coming straight back this way downstairs. 87-mile-an-hour fastball there.
Fucking Marvin. Prick.
24 balls, 44 strikes among his 68 pitches. Working from the first base side of the rubber. Now the payoff pitch on the way to Solano. Breaking ball, foul back again downstairs behind home plate. Solano is from the country of Colombia, from Cartagena. One time was a tourist attraction for Americans. Resnick, Stanton, Marcelo Zuna, somebody end up at first base. The 0-1 hit late and fell right into the corner and out of the corner of the Mets dugout on the first base side. It's 0-2. I don't know if Bogey Barnes necessarily is a scout cap, but he's been around this club for a few years and he's never been able to firmly establish himself. And also been rather outspoken at times, drawing the ire of management.